Hold the phone, ladies and gentlemen. The Bitcoin price is breaking out right here, right now. Were the bears completely wrong? And could the Bitcoin price potentially be headed towards a target of roughly 75,000 right here, right now? Let's dive in and analyze. What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? Crypto Kirby here, your cryptocurrency expert, back with another edition of the Daily Live Stream. So let's not waste any time and get right down to it. Well, 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 little Jimmy, and your $600 stimmy, the Bitcoin bulls have truly broken out. We right now have seen a flush rip through this critical range of potential resistance, ranging from roughly 46,500 all the way up to 47,500. And amidst this bullish push, we have also seen the bottom line of the one-day Keltner Channels indicator act as support. This could be very nice here, folks, as on bullish uptrends that we've seen in the past for the Bitcoin price, we have seen a tendency here for the bottom Keltner Channel line to act as support on the way up. In fact, throughout our entire bull run, back from about 10,000 all the way up to above 60,000, the bottom of the Keltner channel did act as support until it didn't, and then we went into a sick decline. And amidst this bullish push, we have seen something very nice here, folks, and that is support being found at the bottom of the one-day Keltner Channels indicator. Now, if you are a longtime subscriber here, you would remember that we were watching this one-day Keltner Channels indicator like a hawk with an eagle eye the entire way up. You can see, if we follow this here, the entire uptrend saw the bottom of the Keltner Channel indicator act as support all the way up to our massive top at above 60,000. Let's get this crypto. Now, here in the current day, this is looking quite promising in my opinion, as it does look very similar to me here with the price action trading above the top of the one-day Keltner channel band, just like we saw all the way back here on our bull run. Right now, this changed eventually, but until it didn't change, and that change occurred right here where we saw a drop below support and then the top of the channel act as resistance, right? So this whole way up, it acted one way. This whole way down, it acted another way. And right now, this whole way up, it's acted a certain way. It's possibly going to change here, but until proven otherwise, right now, seeing support built at the bottom of this channel is looking very nice to me from a bullish perspective. Let's get this crypto. And if you are enjoying everything thus far, seriously, just hit that thumbs up for the YouTube algorithm. Thank you for that. And of course, make sure you hit that subscribe button, tick the little bell, and select all. This is the most must-see Bitcoin analysis show on YouTube, period. So make sure you subscribe, tick the little bell, and select all. Welcome to the channel. But I do think it's important to look at this from an alternate perspective, right? Take note, on this whole run up thus far, we've always found support at the middle line here, okay? And if you want the settings for my Keltner channel indicator, they're just default. That's it right there on the one-day time frame. We've only got to the middle line, right? This time, we went above, same as always, right? But then we dropped to the bottom. The good news, as I was just showing, is that in our last run, the bottom is where we found support. On this run, however, that's not proven yet. So now, this here is different from all of this here, right? It's just a fact. That's just what's in the chart. So the big key critical level for me now becomes the top line of the Keltner channel. Are we actually going to see it flip into resistance, just like we did up here when this bull run ended, right? Different. We went above, 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 below, and used it as resistance. Below, used it as resistance. Are we going to see a flip here? Let me know with a comment down below. Are we going to see a flip from support to resistance, from the rip above to now using the top as resistance? Let me know what you think down below with a comment. Let's get this crypto. Now, this indicator I have pulled up here is called the Technical Ratings Indicator on TradingView. It combines several oscillators and moving averages together to give you a type of all-in-one, kind of reading. Okay, so it combines several things together. Now you can see blue here, this is bullish momentum. Red here, this is bearish momentum, right? So we went from extreme bullish pressure here on the 1 day time frame to then flipping into red. And I mean, this to me, folks, is an absolute warning shot fired. As you should all know, in the past, when we have seen this type of action, it has led to some pretty heinous results. I mean, it just is what it is, right? So this action over here could have been the warning shot, just like it was over here. All right, and then look what followed there. Now, past performance does not indicate future results, and just because it looked like that in the past does not mean that it has to act like that again here in the future. What I am liking now, however, is that we have seen a massive blue bullish candle come out of this red little area. And if you take a look at this chart over here, you can see that it does show multiple time frames at once. And it's showing, per these oscillators and moving averages, that on the 1 day time frame, the moving averages show a strong buy, the oscillators are neutral, and both combined are a regular buy. You could see on the 1 week, moving averages, strong buy, oscillators, buy, and both combined, buy. And on the 1 month, moving averages, strong buy, oscillators, neutral, and combined, it's a regular buy. So right now, this is very interesting, as we do not see any bearish reading here on the table from this indicator in particular. The worst we see is neutral. Very interesting stuff here. Keep your eye on it, and I just wanted to show you that, and I hope you are enjoying thus far. Now, something else I want to take a quick look at here is the Williams Alligator indicator, all right? This is a momentum indicator. If you're subscribed to this channel, you would know that I've loved this indicator for quite some time in judging the momentum of the trend for Bitcoin and crypto in general. How you look for the signals on this indicator is to see the green line cross above both the red and the blue and see the price action trading above it. That is a bullish signal on this indicator. And for a bearish signal, it's quite the opposite. Let's just take a look at this one real quick, just so you understand. The green crossing below both the red and the blue with the price action trading below it. And you can see in both examples, it worked out perfectly. Bearish signal dropped into the crypto abyss, bullish signal ripped up into the crypto heavens. And right now, folks, we had a bearish cross here with the price action trading below, essentially the exact same signal that we saw here before our massive plunge. So from a historic perspective, looking at this just as a game of probabilities, not as a game of emotions and tribalism, Kirby, my Cardania, and my Bitcoin, we're going to the moon. I understand, little Jimmy, that you'd like your land, bro, genie. Look at me, Kirby. I'm gonna get all the girls in my land, bro, genie. I get it. I get it. The Don truly does get it. These sycophantic, ignoramus degenerates, folks, they just want to try and get rich overnight. But unfortunately, right, this signal here was the same signal that we had over here. And if you had respected that signal, you would have been able to ride this bad boy all the way down into the crypto abyss. Now, this time may be the perfect example of how past performance does not equate to future results. The market participants do not have to respond in the same way they acted in the past. I'm just showing you that we did have the bearish signal here. Everything lined up. We also had a potential bear flag here, right? Things did not look great here. You guys know that I've been looking at this from a bearish perspective, that we saw a massive drop here. We had a massive bearish signal come in here. But notice what's happening now. We've broken above this level of key potential resistance, and we are right now beginning to see the Williams Alligator on the 1 day time frame potentially twist back up. Are we going to get a bullish signal here soon? Are we going to see the price action trading above and get the green crossing back above the red and the blue? Let's get this crypto Things may be a-changin' here, folks, and the Don is willing to adapt to whatever this market throws at us, whether this price continues to rip to the upside or we do see the heinous plunge to the downside. I'm going to just continue to look for what I perceive to be high-reward, low-risk trade setups for myself. Sure, in here, I did see some potentially high-reward, low-risk trade setups for myself to the downside. Right? Where you risk very little compared to what the potential reward is. Right now, that may all change. I'm not saying it's changed just yet, but it's very possible that we are going to begin to see that change right here, right now. And if we do see the bulls continue to build momentum here, I mean, the real next big level for me, folks, is getting above that 53K range, because if that is in fact the case, I just really don't see anything that could stand in the way here of Bitcoin potentially climbing to a new all-time high. Let's get this crypto. That's not a prediction. That's not me saying it has to go there. What I'm stating is that if this uptrend is going to remain intact, even after a heinous plunge, let's just take the price range tool here, of nearly 20% to the downside, and we are still going to see this thing create new higher highs, well, folks, it may just in fact be time to get this crypto. It may be time to put the bullish hat on and say, hey, maybe this isn't the bull trap that we all thought it was, but rather it is now potentially a new uptrend. Let's get this crypto. So were the bears wrong? I mean, I know I'm going to get all sorts of sticklers, sycophants, average Joes, and James at the water coolers down in the comment section. They'll be saying everything today, folks. Typing a million miles an hour. Kirby, you. Well, when you look at this from a realistic perspective, it's all about risk to reward, right? It's all about managing your risk and taking positions which you perceive to be high reward in relation to the risk that you're willing to take, right? So right now, from a trading perspective, the way I see it, folks, is that underneath here, things look bearish. Above here, a little bit more bullish. Of course, this is the big line in the sand up here now at about 53K, but I mean, this bottoming formation here and the fact that this bear flag did not play out, because trust me, just one day ago, this could have certainly played out as a massive bear flag to the downside. The fact that this is potentially being negated right now is looking more bullish than not, in my opinion, and I hope that's easy enough to understand. So on the overall, yes, you guys know that I was speculating short below this range. I mean, to me, it seemed like the probability was certainly higher for a potential drop to the downside than it was to the upside. But now that we've broken above this region and we are starting to see some potential changes in the indicators, folks, this could wind up being more bullish than not. Things change. And as an analyst, I need to be able to adapt to the current market environment. So you're probably wondering, well, Kirby, what are you doing right now? How are you speculating, long or short? Well, right now, I'm not in a position, right? I'm out now of my position, and I am awaiting for re-entry. And if you do want to see all of my real-time trade setup ideas, entry ideas, strategy ideas, potential take profit ideas, everything just like that, in absolute real time, as the Don looks to potentially strike gold again, then I will see you in VIP right now after this video. Today is the day. It's time to transform yourself from average Joe into savage Joe. Let's get this crypto. I'll see you in VIP right now after this video. Do not miss my next important real-time VIP trade setup idea and alert. Let's go. And seriously, if you are enjoying, folks, I just ask you for a thumbs up. That's it. Just tap the thumbs up button. Thank you for that. It really helps the YouTube algorithm. And if you are enjoying, well, I told you in the beginning, welcome to the most must-see Bitcoin analysis show on YouTube, period. Make sure you hit that subscribe button, tick the little bell, and select all. Welcome to the channel. And for my current VIPs, as you should all know, My Telegram account was compromised. My original account was compromised. I no longer have access to that. I no longer have access to the original VIP channel. I no longer have access to another channel that I had. It doesn't matter. The fact of the matter is here is that this is my new account. So if you are a current VIP, if you were in the old VIP, you need to contact me here at t.me/CryptoKirbyTrading to get back into the new VIP group, okay? So if you are an old VIP and you'd like to get into the new group, send me a message there. That is it. That is all. If anybody else is contacting you on any other handle, that is not me. My only handle right now is t.me/CryptoKirbyTrading, all right? And of course, as I just stated, if you are looking to become a new VIP, then of course the link is down below in the description for all of the information to become a VIP right now after this video. Let's get this crypto. Today is the day. It's time to transform yourself from Average Joe into Savage Joe. Let's get this crypto. I'll see you in VIP right now after this video. Let's go. And until next time, folks, the Don has spoken. Be safe. Be happy. Be healthy. It's your boy, Crypto Kirby. Peace and love, my friends. Curbs. Oh, and before I forget, don't fall for any of the fake Kirby accounts posting down in the comment section. They create fake accounts with a nearly identical username and logo to mine, then they reply to your comments with phone numbers and email addresses trying to get you to contact them. You can see several examples on your screen right now. Do not contact these people. So here's how you can verify that it's my actual real account. It's very simple. When you're watching a video on my channel, my real account will always have a gray nameplate behind my name. I also have a verified checkmark from YouTube. And just to make it even more obvious that it's me, I always leave a creator heart on my comments. Only the channel owner can leave a creator heart, so if you see the heart plus the gray background and the verified checkmark, you know that it's me. If you don't see those things, then it's obviously a fake account. It's as simple as that. They're also creating fake accounts over on Telegram now, so if you are ready to become a VIP, do not go on Telegram and search Crypto Kirby or Crypto Kirby VIP. You're going to find all fake results. My group is private. When you search that in the search bar, you're getting public results. They're all fake. They're all imposters. So if you're ready to join VIP, the only way to do so is to click the link either in the pinned comment or in the description of my video. If you search for Crypto Kirby or Crypto Kirby VIP anywhere else, you're going to be getting in contact with a fake. Only use the links in either the pinned comment or the description of my official video. Stay safe and stay smart, my friends. I'll see you in VIP right now after this video. Let's get this crypto.
The material in this video has no regard to the specific investment objectives, financial situation, or particular needs of any viewer. This video is presented solely for informational and entertainment purposes and is not to be construed as a recommendation, solicitation, or an offer to buy or sell any securities, commodities, cryptocurrencies, or any related financial instruments. Nor should any of its content be taken as investment advice. Crypto Kirby is not a financial advisor. The views expressed in this video are completely speculative opinions and do not guarantee any specific result or profit. Trading and investing is extremely high risk and can result in the loss of all of your capital. Any opinions expressed in this video are subject to change without notice. Crypto Kirby is not under any obligation to update or keep current the information contained herein. Crypto Kirby may have an interest in securities, commodities, cryptocurrencies, and or derivatives of any entities referred to in this material. Crypto Kirby accepts no liability whatsoever for any loss or damage of any kind arising out of the use of all or any part of this material. Crypto Kirby recommends that you consult with a licensed and qualified professional before making any investment or trading decisions. Thank you for watching and have a great day.